See you later, babes.
We're filming.
Alright.
See how you're like bipolar, your personality just changed in seconds.
No.
Hi guys, welcome back.
Alright.
Cue the alright montage.
Alright.
So I'm really excited about today's video actually, because it's something a bit different, isn't it?
Yep.
Do you know what? I'm actually sick of this.
Why?
You can intro the video today. You tell them what we're doing. Yeah, I right. Do it every single... What?
Yeah, right.
All right, go on.
Just well, we're going to the cinema to watch Roger Waters. We went to... He did Tour last year, right? And then we went to watch it.
We did from live.
IT. I actually went twice in 1 week, which is pretty cool.
You're hard, showing off.
So now we're going to go watch the documentary in the cinema, the making of the tour and things like that. So, yeah, that's it.
That's nothing to do with the video. What are you actually on about? That's just what we're doing
there. I'm just telling them what we're doing today.
I said intro the video, not the day.
Well.
Right.
Done my bit.
Forget it.
Feisty one you are.
You failed. So, obviously, me and my dad, we know each other well.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
I'd say.
Yeah.
I've known you for a good 19 years.
Yeah.
And you've known me for a good 19 years.
Yep.
We're going to be buying each other outfits today.
Good luck with yours.
What do you mean?
Look, no. I am the world's worst shopper, right?
That is true. I can confirm.
I literally go in, see something and buy it. I don't do nothing. I don't do like...
Actually, I don't know if that's true, to be honest. I feel like shopping with me would be easier than shopping with you. You stand in Superdrive for a good 45 minutes.
I do not.
You do? You ponder on all the... You go back and forth to all the different sections.
No.
I think it's going to be harder for me. Because,
why?
Because obviously, we're not allowed to do things that are obvious. And you only ever wear the same brands and the same things.
Well, that's because I like it.
Yeah, exactly. So my dad only wears Superdry, Fat Face. Not even really that anymore. Animal.
Yeah, that didn't, well.
Yeah, no. Mainly super dry because he's bougie like that.
Bougie, mean?
I thought I told you about.
No, it. Not bougie. I've never even heard of it. Right.
So the rules of the game are: you're not allowed to do obvious things. So I'm not allowed to get anything from Superdry for you.
Yeah. Okay.
You're not allowed to like. Well, to be honest, I don't really have a.
Primark, all of it. I could be in an out 10 minutes. Done outfit.
No, not at all. I've got a new style recently though.
Yeah, you have actually. So it's made it a bit easier for me, to be honest.
Yeah, I am a mod. you don't even know
what a mod is.
I do know what a mod is. My style recently, I'm going a bit more grunge, a bit more edgy. Currently wearing some Doc Martens, so
yeah.
Obviously.
So she comes downstairs today, right, with this
Dad,
new outfit on and that.
Talk about
and
it.
She had like a dog lead attached to the side of it, a dog chain.
Well, I brought it with me just in case.
What the fuck is that?
I wasn't wearing it around my neck, it was just hanging from my outfit, which I thought was cool.
Wasn't.
My dad made me feel a bit upset about it, to be honest.
Yeah, because it wasn't cool.
You're not cool.
Yeah, they are.
So, budget, 50, 60 quid.
50 quid.
60 quid.
Nope. Oh. Well, you could spend 60 on me, but you're getting 50,
right,
that's it.
All right, fine. And, you know, you've just got to get a top and bottoms. That's the minimum.
Top and bottoms, that's easy.
Yeah. So, but if you want to get, like, an accessory, maybe...
Like what?
Like a hat.
A hat?
Yeah.
A basie?
No, it doesn't have to... There's other types of hats, isn't there?
I suppose.
My dad used to rock a basie back in the day, I'll tell you that for nothing.
Nah, what it was, I'll tell you a little story about that.
Story time with Pete.
When I started losing my hair, right?
Yeah, go.
I didn't like it.
You said in the last video you're not balding, you're just thinning a little bit.
Yeah, well, when I started, my hair started going thinner, if you like.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't like it, so I wore a basie for about 2 years.
But then it made it worse, I guess.
Yeah, probably. I don't really care though, those doesn't matter.
YOLO!
Oh, it's sunny today.
It is really sunny actually, we picked a good day. So yeah, that's the budget. You know, you could get maybe like a hat, maybe like a cool necklace to go with it.
They sell necklaces in Primark?
Yeah. Obviously. Sweet. Don't get everything from Primark bag.
Go to, like, 2 quid.
Go to like a vintage store or something. You know, and get like a cool, you know, I really want you to try with this. Don't do stupid stuff for the video. Try and get me a good outfit.
Yeah, right.
And then the thing is at the end, you have to post a picture on Instagram of you wearing the outfit with no context.
What do you mean, no context?
Like, you can't say, my dad bought me this outfit. You have to act like you bought yourself this outfit and you're feeling it
yourself. Oh, I don't know. You don't know.
Yeah, yeah, that's the...
Oh, I don't
know. That'll make it more interesting. And the other person gets to pick the caption.
So don't be
you,
mad at me, not I'm stupid then, because
no, I'll
I'm
probably,
a mate to
I'll
now.
Probably just put, not gonna lie, feeling myself today.
Oh.
Babe. Babe. When boys put captions like that on social media where they put babe or something.
Or night in with bae. Paying for
you
it.
You can maybe make it funny by like going in the changing rooms and like holding it up to yourself and being like, yeah, shit.
I'm not doing that.
Just for the badge.
No, because it's girls' clothes.
But you have to, you still got to make this video funny. So, we'll see you in Exeter.
Can't wait.
Need to be yourself. I don't need no one else. I'm feeling super solid. Give me gin and but my guy woke up on the wrong side of his bed, and it just don't matter now. Little by little, gave you everything you ever dreamed of. Little by little, oh, Sally can wait. Knows it's too late as we're walking on by. My soul sides away, and as they land upon the shore, tell them not to fear no more. Sing it loud, sing it proud today, and then dance if they wanna dance. Please, brother, take a chance. You know they gotta go. Which way they wanna go? Wait, always that we don't know
how it's gotta be.
Please, brother, let it be. Life on the other hand won't let them understand. We're all part of a master plan. Go away. Nobody knows the way it's gonna be.
So, I'm in Exeter now. I hate vlogging in public. This is literally the most disgusting thing ever. Everyone's looking at me. Yeah, I'm a YouTuber. So, yeah, like I said in the car, my dad only ever wears the same kind of thing, which is, there's two outfits that my dad wears. Super dry hoodie and jeans, blue jeans, or super dry shirt and blue jeans. So my thing that I'm gonna do today, I'm gonna do like more of a modern urban look, because I think he could pull it off. He's average dad, he's a silver fox, you know, he's living for it. So the only thing stopping me is the budget though. So I was gonna go in urban outfits, but like literally one thing would cost the whole budget. So I'm gonna go to this cute little like vintage store that's just like around the corner. Oh my god, everyone's staring at me. It's gonna be so funny thinking about my dad doing this. Back to you, Pete.
So, alright, I've got to go around now and buy some clothes for Jess. I haven't got a clue what I'm gonna buy. So, something muddy, something grungy. I don't know how this is gonna go. I don't think it's gonna go well. So, first shop I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna go in HMV. No, I'm not. I'm going to go at H&M, because I don't think you can buy clothes at HMV. So, problem is, I don't even know what I'm looking for. This is the thing. Well, I kind of do, but I'm not a great shopper, not going to lie. HMV's down there. I don't know why I turned the camera that way, though, because it's facing me. Right, so I'll go on HMV now. I'll have a little mooch. And I'll see what I can come up with.
but I can only spend 50 quid, that's it.
This is so much harder than I thought it was going to be. Okay, so I've picked out two things so far that are so not my dad's style, but I think he would look at them. So this is what it is. I wanted to go for like a long sleeve moment with this. It's like really kind of indie to kind of make it a little bit more fashionable. I've gone for this hat, Boys in the Hood. So that's where I've got so far.
No. No. Yeah, oh God. No.
Tell you what then?
Nah. This isn't going well at all already, this. I'm not feeling nothing. Out of here. There's nothing going on in here. Nah. So I've just come out of H&M. That was a disaster. So I'm gonna go into Urban Outfitters. Although it's a bit pricey in there, so I don't know about this place. Because I can't spend more than 50 quid. We've got to get at least two things. Right. Let's give this a try. Smallest shop in the world. Got a small gate in here, don't we, friend? That's not bad, actually. Nah, she's after Adidas gear now, so. Fred Perry t-shirt or something like that. Because she thinks she's a bit of a mod. Even though, I don't think she knows what a mod is. There's some denim jackets in here though. She wants like an oversized denim jacket. That, hang on a minute. It's a nice Levi jacket, 35 quid I could possibly get. Essential. Right, let's have a look at these t-shirts and that. Yeah. I don't know, I'm gonna try somewhere else. If not, I might come back and get that denim jacket. Because that's all right. Bit.
So I've made my first purchase in Urban Outfitters because I'm bougie. I went with the top and the hat. I just want to get like a coloured pair of trousers, you know, like funky trousers to go with it. So I'm in H&M. So I'm thinking something like this, like joggers, but to go with like the long sleeve. These are also pretty cool. I don't know, I'm stuck.
So, I picked up these cargos and I think we're going to get these. These look all right. These with a denim jacket. I'll probably do. So, quick update. Stood in the queue. Walked out. Queue is too big. Doing that? No way. So, back to square one, really. Start again. What's going on there? Hate shopping at the best of times, never mind. So, got a bit of an idea. I'm going to go down to this other vintage shop that I know of. So we can find some stuff in there. And we'll have to, this pair of green cargos, some kind of denim jacket, and I'm done. So I'm thinking that could be all right. It's a cool t-shirt. AC/DC. Right, I'm going to get that AC/DC t-shirt. Nah, that'll do it. Right, in a bit.
Update. So I went with the camo pants in the end. I really think my dad's gonna hate this outfit.
Oh,
but I think it will look good on him. He needs to just open his mind up a bit and stop being such a dad, because he could really pull it off, you know. Like, Calvin Klein will be getting in contact after they see him in this outfit. Trust me, I've just spoke to him anyway and he's got nothing. He's got nothing. He hasn't bought anything yet. So that's fun. Now I have to wait around for him to like hurry his ass up and turn into Gok One and buy an outfit ASAP. So back to you, Pete.
Right, so just bought that t-shirt. So now I've spent 45 quid. So now I'm going down to Primarni. £10 pair of jeans. And that is jeans, t-shirt, jacket, sorted. Get in there. Job done, finished. I can now go and watch Roger Waters and have some food first, mate. Because this shopping works make me a bit hungry. In a bit, folks. Hey. Just bumped into Tegan.
Is that
me? Hi.
What are you doing?
Where's your mum?
What are you doing?
We're buying each other clothes, aren't we? So I'm
going to be doing hold everything. It like that. Hold it.
It's too late because I've already nearly finished.
You can't hold it like
that. No, I've been holding it like that. Do you know how we're just walking down the road like that? I'm going to hold it like that. Yeah, so I'm an H&M.
Have you sure it's look alright then? Does it look like a thumb?
Yeah, I know, but people stare at you when you're like that and walking out. Like, yeah, yeah, mate, yeah. So, here's a little summary of my. Oh, that light sums up my eyes. A little summary, right, of my shopping experience there. Two words. Hated it.
What?
It was a bit harder than I thought.
Yeah, I agree. So,
I didn't enjoy it.
What do you think about the outfit that you've bought? Is it good? Do you think I'll like it?
Yeah.
You think I'll like it?
Yeah.
What? He's laughing like that. I think you're really going to like yours.
Don't
like him. Oh, it's definitely not something you'd ever buy yourself.
Well, that means we won't come back and I like it then.
No, because I think I'm trying to put you out of your comfort zone a bit.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, we'll see, won't we?
We will see.
How much you spend?
60 quid. How much do you spend?
55.
Interesting. Okay, so let's dive right in. What do you want to start with? Because you obviously got trousers, right. Top. We've already said all right.
Alright, well, I don't care. Whatever, just one item
right,
at a time.
We'll do bottoms.
Alright.
So, do you want to give me mine first or do you want me to give you yours?
I'll give you yours first.
Okay, I'll close my eyes.
Close your eyes.
Show the camera first.
Bad boys.
Give me the. Hurry up.
Look at these bad boys here. Look at them.
Black jeans.
Black ripped jeans with like nice fraidy bottoms. Look, if you can see that.
Oh,
look.
Yeah, they're nice.
They're pretty cool, I'm thinking.
Yeah, they're nice. Yeah, simple, effective.
Yep.
Yeah, it's nice, yeah.
Okay.
Enclosure. Keep them, look, Dad, I'm serious. Keep them close because I'm just going to show the camera quick.
I hope you kept it in seat because they've got to go back.
Hold your hands out.
Don't like him. Oh.
What's wrong with the cuffs? What's wrong with that?
I've got to be honest, right? If they had normal bottoms, they'd be alright.
There's nothing wrong with them. That's what's trendy.
I'm 51.
My trousers have got them on now.
Yeah, I know, but come on, look at them.
Dad, there's nothing wrong with that.
Don't like him.
Oh my God, really?
Being honest, don't like him.
You didn't have to.
I'll try them on, but I'm not wearing them outside.
You're damn right, you'll be posting them. I'm not wearing them outside.
I don't care. Well, I don't care. I'm not wearing them outside. No way.
Alright, well, top.
Next.
Top then.
Okay.
Or do you want to do top or jacket first?
I'll do top. I'll do top.
Alright, come
on. Look at that, bad boy. Okay, here we go. Look at that. AC/DC. Come on. Grunge up, boy.
I don't like that.
Why not?
I don't like it.
You're just saying that because I said like the bottoms.
I know, I don't like
that,
it.
That, with the black jeanies.
It's well boring.
It's not
that
boring.
That is a boring outfit.
No, it's not because the jacket will spice it up, won't it?
All right, okay. If, so, yeah, you'll have a chance to redeem
well,
it.
Well, I know.
If this is it, then it ain't it. It's all right. It's an all right t-shirt.
No,
I was just
like
expecting
it.
Something a bit
well,
more.
Well, I like it.
Now, I'm not sure whether you're going to like this
well,
one.
Well, if you thought it was going to like the last one, you've got no chance of liking this, have I?
So it's just really simple, but it's got. Okay, I'll hold it like that. Okay. Simple long sleeve. That, with the camos, that's trend.
That's trend if you're like 20.
That doesn't matter!
That ain't trend when you're 51.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Don't like it. You're gonna like this, I know you are.
Alright, fair enough. I hope so.
This is proper cool. Check this bad boy.
Oh,
wait a minute.
Oh my God.
Get on that bad boy. Levi, denim jacket.
Oh, that's actually well nice.
Hello.
That's well nice.
I know it is.
I'm loving that.
That with the black jeans, little black t-shirt on underneath.
Yeah.
I've nailed it.
It's nice, yeah. It's actually nice. I'm not keen on the t-shirt, but this is a really cool jacket.
I know it is.
Looks good with this outfit. Yeah, I'm feeling that. I'm feeling moddy. I'm gonna get loads of stuff to sell on it. Yeah, that's all right. You've done all right. Fair play.
I did better than you.
No. Wait till you see my final piece.
Yeah, it's a stupid hat.
It's not stupid.
It's a hat, so it's not going to be that great, is it?
We used to wear hats all the time.
Yeah, I know, but even so.
You even said it.
This isn't going to work. This whole outfit you've got
me. Close your eyes. I'll show you the...
I might be very excited a little bit.
I'll show you the camera. Oh, yeah. I'm going to hold it out for you. Right, open. Open. What's wrong with that? That is cool. That isn't cool.
Boys in the hood.
That's a cool
you haven't took this seriously at all.
It's a cool
no, it's not.
Yes,
what
it
was
is.
The most, what was expensive there out of them then?
That top was 30 quid.
That top can go back.
That was 15.
That can go back.
I can't believe you're slating me. I thought you wouldn't. Like, that's a really cool outfit. I'm not going to lie.
Maybe it is if you're like 18.
Right, okay, go in your room and put it on and I'll put mine on. We'll meet
back I don't
here.
Even want to put it on.
You get it on now for the Instagram. Oh, hey. Hang on, let me see. Oh my god.
Here we go.
I can't do it.
Right. How bad is that?
You actually look well cool.
No, I don't look well cool. I look stupid.
Oh, that is
don't
so
like
good.
It. Any of it?
What's that? I'm not
going right.
No,
out.
I know you don't suit it, but that is actually really cool.
Well, the whole point is I wear it. I'm not even going to know when we'll wear it, am I?
What about the trousers? They
no trousers.
They actually do look...
No
I,
way, because I put my shoes on these trousers. I look like I've got big canoes on my feet. It's not going to happen.
Right, let's go and do the Instagram pictures in the garden. So, I'm not sure about my outfit.
You what? Your
it's
outfit looks good.
It's boring.
It looks good, though.
It's boring, though.
It looks good. I can't go out like this, can I? I just look like an older version of Dan.
Shout outs of the week. Dad?
Right, Woody. And Abby. That's it. Oh, hang on. No, Daff Lad. You can have one.
Daff Lad, yeah.
Hells. Hells can have one from the office. She's cool.
Yeah, all right, cool.
Tom Boone. Oh, yeah. No, hang on. My G's, Emma and Alexander G.
My G's?
Yeah. Okay, that's it.
Okay, shout out to Aaron. Follow us on Instagram. What's your Instagram?
Jessna average. That's Twitter. I don't know.
PeterLee.1. My Instagram is JessWLeeXX. Comment down below who you think did better. I think I did better personally.
No, you never.
I did.
No, you never.
Okay, well.
Right, you want to take this back, right? Because it's like you just wasted 60 quid, so you might as well take it back. Because I ain't wearing it.
I'll have to talk. I'll wear that whole outfit. Yes. All right. See you in the next video.
Yeah, cheers. In a bit.